the healing process for swelling specifically, part of the recovery is patience. I do spend some time explaining that you want to give it some time, let the swelling go down on its own, and also sleeping with your head elevated can help. So two pillows, three pillows can help. Taping is a good option, where we actually tape the tip and the bridge of the nose before bedtime so that overnight the swelling goes away and then you wake up and there's less swelling. I think we tried that as well. Now, something that I do less often, but is an option for some of our patients with thicker skin, is injections of Kenalog, or an anti-inflammatory substance. So in Sabreen's case, what we did was we did a rhinoplasty to remove some bone and cartilage in the tip and narrow the bridge. And then when we got to the tip, because of gravity, whatever swelling was in the bridge sort of migrates down, and it tends to sit there for a period of time. So because we were watching it carefully and doing all the different treatments, we decided to do two injections of Kenalog on two separate occasions, not in the tip, not in the bridge, but in the super tip. And the purpose of the Kenalog is to reduce swelling in the dermis and the subdermal fat, so between the skin and between the cartilage, just to tighten we call it the dead space, but the empty space between the skin and the cartilage. And one of the big negatives of Kenalog is it can cause skin changes and skin atrophy temporarily. And so that's something that I worry about when I inject it. But I think it made a huge difference. Could you comment on that?
I loved it.
You loved it? Okay.
I definitely wanted to ask you for more at some point, but I'm like, you know what? How about I just be patient? You know, I don't want to ruin a good thing.
People tend to love the Kenalog injections. I tend to be worried about injecting them, but I think it was the right thing to do. In your case, given your ethnicity, you are Middle Eastern, and so sometimes in thicker skin, that makes the difference, because otherwise you have this swelling that, not that it in any way harms a patient, but it can be distracting in the recovery process because you see it and you worry about it. My goal is to recover you as quickly as possible with the least amount of stress, pain, discomfort, worry, those sorts of things. So I think it's a valuable tool. And obviously, when we injected it, would you say you saw the results the next day maybe?
Within 48 hours.
48 hours. So that's great. So I forgot to mention that earlier, but I really think that Kenalog has a role. It's not for everybody, but I definitely know that Kenalog, as well as 5-FU, which is being injected internationally, can really help with that swelling.